freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion,
held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
This man will need some sort of answer from Randy Orton's quick strike attacks, or else this match will not last long.